We are in a very busy flu season. Kids are sick. They have high fevers, cough, and fatigue. Babies and children under 2 or kids with other medical conditions are particularly affected by the flu. If you suspect that your child has the flu, talk with your care team about whether certain evaluations and treatments might make sense for your child. The best thing you can do for flu is keep up with your healthy habits, lots of hand washing, keeping distance from sick people, and staying up to date on your flu vaccine.